Hey guys! In this short video, we're going to show you how to create custom keyboard shortcuts in VSDC. This long-awaited feature became available with the release of VSDC 7.1. And we're hoping it's going to make video editing process even more convenient for you. Let's dive right in! Once you launch VSDC on your computer, head over to Options and find Keyboard Shortcuts. Notice that at the very top there is a keyboard scheme selection menu where you can switch from the default VSDC setup to the Adobe Premiere or HitFilm keyboard schemes. These options come in handy if you are switching from a different video editing program and want to keep using their default shortcuts. Of course, you can always hit reset if you change your mind and decide to go back to the default VSDC settings. Now, Shortcut Filter is designed to make it easier to navigate and search for the shortcuts or actions. Down below, there is an Actions shortcut table. Let's open this group and click this line. Instantly, you get to see the parameters attributed to a new combination. Let's have a closer look. Shortcut for selected commands. That's the shortcut selection for the specific action. Press shortcut keys. That's where the key combination will be displayed once you select it. Shortcut currently used by shows you which action your shortcut is already assigned to, if that's the case. Once again, to set your own custom keyboard shortcuts, you need to make two steps. First, find and select the desired action. Second, click press shortcut keys, then press the keys you want to assign to the action, and finally click assign. Now you know how to create custom keyboard shortcuts and an even more convenient workspace for yourself. If this video was helpful, please give it a thumbs up and feel free to share your favorite shortcuts in the comments below. Until next time.